It depends on Mexican whoever. 아가베를 보이죠, 아가베. 아가베 이렇게 생겼습니다. 자, a sugarcane farmer. When you are watching TV, that depends on TV companies people. 자, 이렇게. We are human beings, mutual depending situation. Right? 자, 그래서 you should not, when you asking something, when you need something, when you need your goal to get approaching closer to get closer to your goal. First step, throw away your computer in your head. That is the 단원 방식이죠. 단원 방식을 버려라. Simple speaking language method죠. With determination, simply 매우 확신에 차서 뭐 상황을 when you are leading the situation, you can say that. But if you need some information from other people, you should be flexible. Throw away the 단원 방식, the method. You throw away your talking method with determination when you need some information from another people, right? Understanding. That is first step. Second step. If you make a first step with another people, your conversational partner, if you get this kind of relationship first through the first stage, first step. You can be more flexible to adapt the situation and then your own behavior style. You can find out your own behavior style. 우리식 행동 양식을 발전시켜야 한다. You can develop your own behavior style. You should develop it. Develop it. 자, all human beings은 좀 약한 존재들이죠. 부전 본능, we have a denying instinction. We have a extreme instinction. We have a blaming instinction. 내로남불의 그 본성이 있죠, 우리 인간은. 그래서 단언하는 방식, 정보 갖고 필요 없을 때는 상관이 없어요. 정보가 필요할 때, if you need information from, if you want to get your goal, you should be careful how to ask. That is the humble inquiry죠. 한마디로 해서 humble. Depends on situation이라는 겁니다. Humble inquiry. It depends on situation. You should good. Grab the that moment, humble situation. So you should act like a humble person. role play죠. 페르소나입니다. It depends on situation. 롤이 다 프로페서는 프로페서대로, 의사는 의사대로, 또 닥터 플러머는 닥터 플러머대로, 닥터 루퍼 셀즈맨은 셀즈맨대로 그 시츄에이션에 따라서 humble role play. 를할 필요가 있습니다. You need a role play. Depends on situation. Looping man as a looping doctor, as a looping salesman, as a plumbing doctor. At that time, not every time. Relax most time. Sometimes, 1 minute, 10 seconds, 30 seconds. You need a humble position, humble inquiry. 자, 그거죠. 결론입니다. 결론까지 다 했어요. That's all today. Thank you for your watching. See you soon. 감사합니다. 여기서 종료하겠습니다. Let's wrap it up.